All right, so next up is Mr. Soy 89. Meh. I mean, yeah, it's pretty meh with your 808 platinums, but you do have a good completion rate, and that's a lot of games you played, so we're gonna see what you've been playing recently. Color Slayer, just one game. I don't know what this is, but okay, it looks like Amplitude, I guess. Oh, Audio Surf, I don't know what that is, maybe, I don't know, but okay. Yeah, so let's check the list. All right, so first up, we have a lot of stackable games, just a bunch of stackable easy games, and then we got A Way Out, and then more stackable stuff, and then Ace Combat, which you haven't done, I don't know why, but maybe you should finish that, and then more easy stackable games, and then Alien Isolation, okay, that's pretty nice, okay, and then Aliens, so I don't know what you need left, we'll check on that, and then more easy stackable stuff. And then if you get DLC on this Origami game, that'd be great. Arcade game series is done. Okay, nice. And then Assassin's Creed. So you have almost every, not all of them, but just the main games done, except the PS3s of Brotherhood 3, Black Flag, both Black Flags, and Revelations. I don't know what's going on with these PS3s that you're not doing. It's like you finished PS4s more than PS3s. I don't know what's going on with this, but maybe you should finish those PS3s if you can, especially the Liberation Vita, the DLC for Syndicate right there. Okay. And yeah, it's not bad though. It's not bad for Assassin's Creed. And then Zora's Wrath DLC. And just a bunch of other easy games, and then Batman. Yep, the easy Batmans, and then Arkham Asylum you got done nice, and then Arkham Knights platted. There's no DLC. Arkham Origins, Blackgate. Okay, it's not bad. And then I guess we can check Origins if you got the online stuff. But other than that, yeah, just complete the PS3 stuff. Surprised you played the PS4s. Well, I mean, you did do Blackgate, but you know what I'm saying. Play them. Battlefields DLCs, and if you get 4 done, that'd be great. And then BioShocks, all DLCs, yeah, everything platted, DLCs done. I mean, not done. Sorry, DLCs not done. So I don't know what's going on out there. And why haven't you played the PS3 BioShock 2? You scared? Sounds like it. What else? Blood and Truth. I didn't know it was DLC for that, so maybe you should do that. Borderlands, you got 3 completely done, nice, okay, so you got 1 and 2, so you haven't done DLC in the first one, so maybe you should do that, and then obviously the PS3, finish that too, and the DLC, which you've really been walking out on PS3 stuff. What happened to that, especially Brink right here, like, what is this, you didn't finish that, no DLC, I don't know what's going on with that, but, Burnout Paradise, oh my god, I hope you got everything. You didn't even plat the game, dude. What is going on with this? You managed to play it. You did finish your master, which is good. But I don't know what happened with this. I don't know what made you decide not to play or not finish Burnout Paradise. But we'll see. And Call of Duty, what do you have here? Black Ops 1, 2, Ghosts. Okay, somehow you didn't finish Modern Warfare 2 and 3. What is this? Like, you'll play the PS4. You did the DLC on Modern Warfare. Yeah, Modern Warfare Master. And then, like, I have no clue what's going on with this. It's like, you rather complete PS4 games than PS3. Because you're not even, like, bothering with any of the PS3 stuff. What do you do? Like, sold your PS3 as soon as you got a PS4? That's what it looks like. I don't know. Even Catherine, you haven't finished that, so maybe you should do that. But you did Captain America, that's good. And then everything else is just easy stuff. So this, the Color Slayer game, a bunch of easy stuff. Control, okay. DLC. And then Crash Bandicoot, which you have. So you have all of them completed. Well, not all of them, but CTR is not done yet. You need to do DLCs on 1 and 3. CTR needs to be completed. I'm pretty sure they might add DLC, so I don't know. I heard there's like news about CTR being updated or they're adding more stuff to it or something like that. I don't know. I heard there was news about it for some reason. I thought that game was like done, but I guess it's still gonna be more shit. So, anyways, more games completed, just easy stuff. And then Dante's Inferno, no DLC. Dark Void, you even finished Dark Void? What the hell? At least get that done in the DLC. Days Gone, yeah, get that with the DLC. And then the Dead Island with nothing in it, and then Dead Nation with nothing. Okay, I don't know what's going on there. Dead Space, I don't know what's going on with this. You finished the first one and then didn't bother with the, but look like you beating the game on both of them, but didn't finish it up. So maybe you should do the Dead Space if you can. The Dead to Rights, do the DLC on that. And most likely if you get your PS3 again and start playing all this stuff, your completion rate could be a 90. It could at least be a 90 if you actually complete the games. But you are doing a lot. See, like Deadpool, you did both Deadpools, and then just more easy stuff. Death Stranding, nice. Dead Defense Grid 2, okay. And then just more easy stuff. Detroit All Humans, that's nice. Detroit, okay. And then Detune, Devious Dungeon. God damn, stack. Holy crap. Dirt. Oh man, I don't know about Dirt 2 if you can still do it. I'm pretty sure there's like one trophy I have in mind. But Dirt 3, you may need to boost that if you can. I'm not sure if you did, but that's very important to do Dirt 3. Dishonored is nice. You got everything done except the DLCs from the first one, PS3 and PS4. I figured you'd be done on the PS4, but then somehow on PS3 you probably won't even do it. I don't know, but I'm just saying. DJ Hero, if you get those two, you'd be great. Only one Devil May Cry. Looks like you're almost there to platinum, so I don't know what's going on with that, so finish that. Got another bunch of easy stuff, and then Doom. That's nice. Oh, we got Doom Eternal already? Holy crap, is that fast? Wow. Okay, well, DLC's is right around the corner, so I wouldn't be surprised they added that. But yeah, if you finish Doom, that'd be great with the DLC. Get that done, and then BFR right there, nice. Dry Club. I guess we can check Dry Club since I'm working on that. See what you need left since you platinum it already. You got VR done, okay. Holy crap, did not know you would manage to do that, but not Dry Club general. I don't understand, but okay. Guess you like VR more. I don't know. So, Drowning. Okay, Duke Nukem. Got both Duke Nukems, but where's Duke Nukem Forever? How come you didn't get that? We'll see. Dying Light, great. TLC, and then a bunch of easy stuff, and then Dynasty Warriors next. I found out that you need Ad Hoc. You need like literally three Vitas just to get certain trophies, which is so dumb. Really, really, really stupid. But that's the only way to platinum it, is at least get three Vitas, ad hoc it, and get whatever trophies you need for that, and that's basically it. It's so dumb. So yeah, that's probably you may have to keep in mind for that if you want to platinum Dynasty Warriors next. But got Eat Lead, and then just more easy games. Got Enslaved done, nice. Just need to do DLC. Same with Escape Dead Island. If you get escape plan done, that'd be great. And then just more easy stuff. Everybody's golf. I'm pretty sure it's difficult. You could probably do it. Get that done. But you get VR done. Okay. Like you would play VR, but not the actual game. What? Everybody's going to Rapture. Okay. And then Extinction. Okay. But Far Cry. It's not bad. Far Cry. Far Cry 4. Just need DLC for that. Maybe, you know, you can consider doing Far Cry 2 or Far Cry Classic. I'm pretty sure you can probably do those if you go back to PS3. I don't know if Far Cry Classic, PS3 or PS4. I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, Farpoint DLC. It's nice you got the platinums, the DLC now, and then there's Fez. If you get that done, that'd be cool. Some bunch of other games, Final Horizon. Get that done, that'd be great. The DLC for Bishard. I'm pretty sure. I thought this was like an easy 100%. I know you can do that, so you probably get that done. Just a bunch of easy stuff. There's the Telltale Gauntlet, okay. Gemini, you got the shitty Ghostbusters. Oh my god, I can't believe we went through that. And then you have the actual Ghostbusters game and then the remastered one. You probably redeem yourself on that since you can't do this. I bet you couldn't do the online trophies. That's probably why you got the remastered. But Genius Sisters, if you get that, that'll be great. And then you got Goat Simulator, okay. And then DLC on that. God of Wars, what do you need? Well, you got everything, but oh, you stacked 1, 2, 3. You got 3. I don't get it. You don't ever finish your PS3 God of War, like 3? Like, what? You're always holding out on like one game on everything. I don't know what's going on with this PS3 stuff, but you really need to start getting, go back to your PS3 to play these games. But especially God of War 3. But it's fine. You got Remastered and Ascension. I think you're missing Ghost of Sparta and the other one, Chains of Olympus. You get those, that'd be great. That's all you need for God of War. And then you got Golden Axe, Gone Home, GTA is what you need. 3, 4 in San Andreas. I mean, sorry, 5 in San Andreas. I don't know if you can still do PS3 GTA. We'll check on that. But it's not bad. Maybe you should. I don't know if you're gonna get Vice City, but we'll see. Okay, Gravel. Okay, Gravity Rush. Nice. Just DLCs. You would do remastered DLC, but not beta. What's going on with that? Grid is great. You almost done with Grid. I don't know what the last trophy it is, but get it. Grid 2, just DLC, and then just a bunch of more easy stuff. And then Grip. I think it's ultra rare. That must be difficult. So kudos to you if you get that. If you get it. Kudos to you that you actually completed it. I don't know why I keep saying it. I'm looking at it like you didn't complete it, but you did. Wow. Anyways, so a bunch of easy more stuff. Guacamelee, good. DLC, Telltale. You got Guitar Hero Live done. That's great. And then 5. If you get that, that'd be good. I mean, if you can do Live, I know you can do 5. What else? Easy. Every Fire Afghanistan. Okay, it's good. Heavy Rain, Hellblade, okay. More easy stuff. Hitman, what you have on that? Absolution and Blood Money, so that's good. At least you play some other Hitmans. Maybe you should play the other ones now. Homefront Evolutions, great. DLC and Horizon. Hot Miami's good. Maybe you want to play the sequel. Get Hydrophobia down, that'll be great. And then a bunch more other easy stuff. And there's Ico, okay. Infamous. Yeah, all Infamous except the first one in Festival of Blood. I don't know where's Festival of Blood at. Maybe you should get that. Definitely finish the first one. Injustice, if you finish that, that'd be good. It'd be really good. You have some good stuff here. You really do. It's just more easy stuff. Inside, great. Jak and Daxter is good. You got all of them except X. That's all you need now. Jaspunk, okay. Jetpack Joyride, I guess we checked that. It's probably just the gold you need to spend money on, maybe. More easy stuff. JoJo Bizarre, okay. Journey, and then Just Cause 3. If you get that, that'll be good. What else? Killer is Dead. Get that one, that'll be good. Get Killzone Shadowfall. Also, finish up Killzone 4 too. I don't know what's the last trophy you need really, but get that. There's Nax 1 and 2, good. And then more, a bunch of easy stuff. LA Noir. Man, at least finish the DLCs on PS3. Because if you're going to put the effort on PS4, why stop on PS3? I don't get it. Like, you must have sold your PS3 or something like that. But hopefully that's not the only Lara Croft you have. But everything else, let me see. Legos. Oof, my God. Okay. So D-Super is good. DLC on PS4, DLC on PS4, and then they got the Vita, okay. Don't care. The Marvel Super Heroes, good. Oh, you got all three of them, okay. And then Avengers is good. The DLC, okay. You got the video game, I'm pretty sure the sequel's out now. You maybe get that, and then this other stuff that I don't really care about. Force Awakens, don't care. That's good. You got majority of them. You got a lot of Lego stuff. That's good. Leisure Suit Larry is great. I'm surprised you didn't get the shitty one, the what's called Box Office Bus. But hey, you got this one, that's fine. Lemmings is good. Life is Strange, you got all of them, okay. All Limbo, nice. Lingering Shadows. Oh man, what you need a little bit of a card? I need to check that. But Vita, maybe you Vita definitely need to get that done. Little Deviants. I'm pretty sure you need like, what, 5 people for something like that. If you get that, platinum would be great. Little Chainsaw, good. A bunch of more easy stuff. Lone Survivor, I'm pretty sure that's kind of a little difficult, maybe. I don't know. It's good though. Mad Max, Mafias, DLC on them. And then Marvel DLC. It's got Spider-Man Reboot. Master Reboot, sorry. Max Payne 3, if you get that, that'd be good. Definitely Max Payne 3. Max the Crystal Brotherhood. Oh, okay. Medieval. Megamind, okay. Mercenaries, if you get that, that'd be good. Mercenary Kings, yeah. Mercenary, both Mercenaries, get those done. And then Metal Gear Solid. You play Ground Zeroes and Phantom Pain, and then I'm pretty sure Snake Eater's easy. Should finish that. I know 2 is gonna take a while. Mega Rising, I don't know much about it, but if you get these done, games done, that'd be cool. Metros, which yeah, you basically got all of them. Just the DLCs on both, and Last Light, don't know what's going on with that. You did finish PS4. See, like you're stopping on, once again, stop on PS3, then to just completely finish PS4. Doesn't make any sense, but alright. Shadow Mordor. DLCs, well, all Shadow, all Middle Earth ones, and then Midnight Deluxe, Minecraft DLCs, even Story Mode DLC. It's, dude, come on, you're not gonna do Story Mode? That's pretty sure it's easy. Made Ninjas, and then of course you play the sequel of Mirror's Edge, but not the first one. You even bother finishing that one, so maybe you should finish that. Can't even do My Nation anymore. It's no point. I don't know if he did the online, but I guess we'll check that. Then we got Monster Energy, Monster Jam, Crush It, Monster Bag, and then Mortal Kombat, just the easy one, but not the hard one. Moss, okay, the DLC on both. Mortal GP, got 14 and 18, okay. 18 is really unusual right there, wow, okay. So 13, get that done. I guess we check that. Maybe I think they're the same list as the PS3. Motorstorm RC, okay, just DLC on that. Mr. Masaji, Ramusa, if you get that, that'd be great. More bunch of easy games, as far as I know, there's visual novels, and then you got more racing games, which is not bad. You got those done, okay. More easy stuff. Nope, can't do 2K14, but hey, luckily you got 2K17, so great job. You got those, and then Need for Speeds. Definitely need to check the run. I guess we could check the shift. Most Wanted DLC, Payback DLC, and the Reboot DLC. But everything else is fine. It's not bad. It's not bad for Need for Speed list right here. Neon Junctions, and then yeah, I don't care about those. Nickelodeon, Nier. Okay, maybe you should get the PS3. Well, if you have a PS3. No Man's Sky, just finish that up if you can. DLC and a bunch of other easy stuff. Odd World, okay, you got both Odd Worlds. Is that, are those the only two? There's a PS3 Odd World, you can do that one. Old Man Journey, One Night Stand, One Word, ooh, Onimusha, okay, that's nice. Onrush, nice, you got that. Orc Slayer, okay, Outlast. How you gonna finish the second one without the first one? What is going on with this? Like, you love to play sequels and not the actual game. I don't know, have you even beaten it? I don't know if that's beating the game or not, but I'm not really gonna check. Payday 2, I know that's gonna take a while. That's PS3, so you're probably not gonna go back to that. But you got Peggle 2, okay, it's nice. Perfect Angle. What the hell? Anyways, Personas, okay. Just not the RPG one, probably, I don't know. Bit the BS dancing, I don't know what these are, but okay, you got them, nice. And then Phoenix Wright, that's nice, you got that. Then Pixel Junk, can you load, please, thank you. You got Shooter Ultimate, okay, and then Planet of the Apes. This is not loading, what is going on with this? Okay, a bunch of easy stuff, and then some reason you don't want to spend $3 on DLC. Okay, it's whatever, dude, whatever. The PlayStation VR, so if you get that, that'd be great. You only one Prince of Persia, Oh, look at that, the easy soccer game. Nice, okay. Proteus, you get that, that'd be great. Yeah. And then just Puppeteer to get that done. If you get this done, that'd be great. Now, see, I don't think anyone even have this 100%. But you, oh yeah, that's right. It's PS3. You probably don't have it. Rage 2, nice. Just get the DLC. What is this? Like, you play Rage 2, but then you play the first Rage. Yeah, this man definitely disbanded the PS3 right here. Rain, and then, I mean, it doesn't matter. Okay, so Rayman, you put the effort in Rayman, so that's nice. Ratchet and Clank, you stopped after two, and then just reboot, and that was it. I don't know what's going on with that. Raw data, damn. I don't know what that is, but maybe I'll take a look at that. Red Dead, didn't even bother with it. Almost done with two, obviously. But okay. Resident Evil, see what you have for this. Remember Me, okay. Republic, I have that too. Should get that, should play that. But yeah. Resident Evil's got one. Okay, zero. Wait, zero, one, two, five. Okay, not PS3 5, but PS4 5 with no DLC. Oh, you finished six. Okay. And then seven. Oh, this is basically just DLCs and Revelations. Oh, what do you know? Sequel again, but not play the first one. I'm pretty sure Revelations has a PS4 now. Maybe you should get that. Don't know what's going on with that. But Resistance Burning Sky is nice. Resogun, okay. DLC on Resogun. PS4. I'm surprised you got the PS3 Resogun. You probably played Vita, maybe. I don't know. Just saying. Res, okay. And then more easy stuff. You got Ride, nice. Briggs, nice. Rhyme, and then Riptide, nice. Ooh, Rise, okay. Alright, I don't have to worry about Lara Croft Go now. So you got Rise of the Tomb Raider done. It's nice. Just the DLC, need to get that done. Road Rage, okay. Rocket League, DLC, definitely. Got the Rockets game. Maybe you will stack it soon. Oh, you got the golf. You got a golf game. Nice. Okay. Not everybody's golf. I mean, you are. I seen that already. But yeah, rugby. Dang, you're a big rugby guy. Holy crap. Okay, Sagebrush, Saints Row, 4 DLC and the third DLC and everything else. Fine, was PS3, so you're not gonna go back. Oh, okay. You played our first stall, but not the sequel. Oh, you got. Uh-oh. That's a first. Then just more easy games. Oh, Sekiro, definitely nice. And then Sebastian, definitely nice. Singing Kangra, nice. Got them all done. DLC on this Vita. I don't know what this is, but okay, I didn't know that. Shadow of the Colossus, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. You got everything on that. Nice. Okay. And Shadow Warrior, man. If you get that, that'd be really good. Shadows of the Damned. Hey, man. I mean, if you want to buy a PS3 and try to buy those, the Japanese and American, even, and then you want to stack them, that'd be great. But the odds of you doing that, probably no. There's a bunch of more easy stuff: Stagecraft, Skyscrapers, Sleeping Dogs. You got both Sleeping Dogs. PS3 DLC, got to do that. Oh, okay. You put the effort on Sly Cooper. Okay. All Sly Cooper is just you're missing what mini games, and that's it. And yeah, I don't think you have Bentley's hat pack on, as far as I know. You got Slide, smart ass. I don't think you can do that no more. I guess we'll check that, even though I don't know the trophies like that. Sniper Ghost Warrior 3, of course. You get the third one, but not the first or the second. God damn it, dude. But it's like really four nice. This DLC on both. I mean, V2 doesn't have DLC, but you know what I mean. Sonics, what you have? Okay, so this is good. Snoop, oh, y'all see Snoopy and Stone, that's great. Sonics, so you have one and two completed, finally, good. And then I guess we could check episode one. Definitely, I know Untouchable is a trophy you haven't gotten. That's one of them. And maybe just, I guess the online trophy you probably haven't done. And it's like a venture. Do I really need to check that? Transformers gonna take a while, I know that. But yeah, if you get these Sonic games done, it'd be great. Soul Axiom, okay. Challenge Chase, nice. DLC. South Park, got all of them done good. Space Channel 5, if you get that, that'd be cool. I don't see anyone with that. Spec Ops, nice. And then Spider-Man, finish that, that'd be great. Everything else, okay. Sports Friends, don't know much about it, but good. easy spirals. You got all spirals, Spy Hunter, easy games. There's Battlefront, Star Wars. You got the second one, nice. It just got to finish the first one. I don't know. It's like you love sequels. This man's a sequel guy. And then you got the Fallen Order. Okay, more easy stuff. Oh, you got Starlink. I forgot about that. A bunch of fucking like a disappointing Skylanders or disappointing what else? Lego Dimensions. Surprised you don't even have that. But then it's more easy stuff. Street Fighter X Tekken, if you get that, that'd be great. Oh, Strange Brigade. I'm pretty sure. I know that's this game's like. I think this game won awards or something like that. But I know that. DLC, that'd be great. And then. Just more easy stuff. Okay, Strider, nice. And then both sticks, you got nice. And then more easy games. Super Exploding Zoo, Stardust Ultra, nice. Got to do DLC on that. Super Time Force also, that's good. And then more easy stuff. Super Hot, that's good right there. I like that. Nice. And Surgeon Simulator, when you finish that, that'd be great. But I don't know what this Experience Realty. Probably like an easier Surgeon Simulator. I don't know. But Cyber 3, you get that, not the sequels. I mean, not the first, second. Okay. Tabletop DLC, Telltale Team Sonic Racing. Okay. That's really wow. Okay, didn't expect you to get that. But that's great. That's nice though. Then Tearaway Unfolded, and Tekken 7. That's nice. Maybe do the other Tekkens. Is there any other PS4 Tekkens? I don't think so. Easy. If you get Tetris Effect, that'd be great. And more, a bunch of Spider-Man stuff is good. If you get Beatles Rock Band, that'd be great. Then just more easy stuff. Crew 2. What is this? Like, you get the Crew 2, but not the first Crew. Like, I don't understand you right now. This is, you don't make any sense with this. You really don't make any sense with these sequels. Like, look at this. Evil Within 2, done. But then the first one, you plat it, but no DLC. Like, what is this? Oh, look, come on, The Godfather 2. You can at least finish that. I mean, that is a sequel. Like, what? I don't know, man. The Last of Us, we got one and. No, I'll say one and two. I guess we need to check on The Last of Us to see. You probably didn't even do any DLC, obviously. But, Remaster, definitely gotta do the DLCs. Maybe that's Ground Mall you need to do. I don't know. Little Acre, and then the Long Reach, a bunch of easy stuff, easy, Sims 3, you got Sims 4 done, nice, okay, more easy stuff, Walking Dead, Stacks, and then Witcher 3, if you get that, that'd be great, more easy stuff, Titan Attacks, Titanfall 2, and then Ghost Recon, Breakpoint, and Wildlands, so you get those, but not Future Soldier. Oh, okay, you scared? But Blacklist is good. Okay, Wildlands is DLC. We got both Divisions, just DLC on them. I guess we could check Tomb Raider, see what you need left on that. And then you got the rest of them done, so that's good. Toy Story, Mania, okay. Transistor, nice. Okay, and then Trine 3. Yeah, this is something with you in sequels you like to do. Like, this is the Trine 3 done, and then not even the other Trines. I don't know what's going on with this. But Truck Racer, I'm surprised you put the effort in that. And what else? All these Uncharted, what do you have here? So, couldn't finish 2 and 3. And then 2, 3, and 1, no DLC, but you completed it. 4, needed to do DLC. We got Golden Abyss and Lost Legacy, so that's nice. So it's just finish up the DLCs on the PS4s. Undertale, Unravel, okay, Until Dawn, Goose Game. Valiant Hearts. Oh, you got Vanquished. Oh, nice. Okay. Virginia. Volume. Watch Dogs. Both DLCs. You got them done, though. That's great. Welcome Park. Good. White Knight. Good. More easy stuff. Wolfenstein's good. Oh, you got almost all of them. You just need. You need 3D and I guess the reboot. If that matters. I don't know if that's a reboot or just Wolfenstein. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, if you get those, that'll be good. I don't know what these are. Okay, Worms Battlegrounds, nice. It's DLC and a WRC. His man stack WRC 5. What the hell? All right, that's good though. X-Men Origins, nice. Yoku, X-Blaze, Yoku, Zero Escape, Zeus Quest. Sorry, Zombieland. Okay, that's not bad. This is not bad of a list. This is a lot. I expect like super duper 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 stacks, but it's like there's stacks, and then some other stuff that's not bad. But first trophies, DJ Heroes. Yeah, you definitely need to platinum that if that was your first trophy. Definitely need to platinum DJ Hero. First platinum Super Underworld. That's not bad. That's all right. It's cool. So what you need? Aliens. Let me see. Oh, that's not that bad. It's a little bitch. Buying yourself is kind of a bitch to do by yourself. That's easy. Complete challenges. Oh, challenges. Yep, definitely the challenges. You gotta get that out the way. Oh, you don't play with people. What? Not easy. Oh, basically you didn't do much of online. Well, you kind of did. I mean, most likely you gotta do that because that's it. But you did. Yeah, you got all the other easy stuff, and then DLC, you haven't done any of that, so yeah, DLC definitely. Batman Arkham Origins, any online? Nope. You got a boost. Burnout Paradise is PS3. What do you need left? Oh, you even do Wildcat Stadium. Wow. Well, and then Black Ops 2, do you even have the trophy? Nope. You don't got Dirt 2. Let me see, what is the one trophy you need left? Do you even have the dirt net thing? You can still do online. Oh, you got it, I guess. I don't see it. So you still got a chance to do online. So maybe you shouldn't finish that. You do have the dirt net trophy, whatever it's called. I don't know where it is. Drive Club. What DLCs have you done? So you platinum the game. So what DLCs have you done? You fucking did Ignition. Oh, god damn it. That stupid. You know, I'm one part of me says you did that hot lap with the clean lap thing. Another part of me says that you didn't do it. You skipped it and did everything else. So I'm assuming that you probably didn't finish that mission. I can't remember what the tour is called, but definitely that's probably the last thing you need to do is probably that hot lap thing. It's probably hot lap too, but photo finish thing. You got more than me on this, I think. I don't know what mine is right now. Yeah, I have done more red line. What else have you done? Have you completed any other DLCs or is just those? Oh yeah, that's all you did. Okay. Ghostbusters, is this the video game? The online? Nope. Grand Theft Auto 5, do you have that one trophy? Nope. Jetpack Joyride. Yep. All of the gold. And then Little Big Planet Karting, have you done online? Nope. Road Trip, have you done online? Nope. TB13. Okay, yeah, you definitely, yeah, top priorities online for this. Definitely need to do online. Oh, that's all you need for platinum. What are you doing? Like, this is not hard. Come on. Just please finish this at least. Oh, it's for Vita. That's different. Okay. Well, you probably need someone for it, but please just finish it. Need speed run. You got the one trophy. Oh, you do. Oh, so you got a chance now. Okay. So most likely you just gotta finish this now. So yeah, if you get the run done, that'd be great. Need speed shift. Definitely get the Exotica. That's the one thing you need to get out the way, and everything else is fine. Smartass. I don't know. I guess you can have a chance. I don't know. Maybe? Big question mark on that. Sonic 4, yep, definitely untouchable. Yep, gotta play all the stages again and put them online, and then. I mean, that's not even that bad. Sonic Adventure, just. Okay, so you've beaten the game, you just haven't done everything else. Yeah, so that's good. It's Last of Us, this is just DLC, right? Yep. DLC, and you didn't beat ground mode. Wow. And then remasters, probably same thing. Didn't beat ground mode, but you still do DLC. Yeah, so yeah, DLC then ground mode, and that's basically it. Do that. Tomb Raider on the online. Nope, no online. Yeah, you don't look like the type of person that likes to boost a lot, do you? Dude, that's what it seems to me. But yeah, final results. This list looks very good. I expected a lot of nonsense stackable games, but there's a lot of ultra rares that you've done which caught me off guard. The only two major flaws are the discontinued games, and you just needed more PSN games to play, but that's pretty much it. Just clean up some stuff, and I'll just give you a 7.9 out of 10. I'll see you in the next review. Bye.